Okay, students. So this is the last question of our revision. That is, can you guess who these people are? Here are the name of the some people who do their occupation. उनकी जो job है उसके बारे में हमें बताना है कि कौन कौन सा job करता है. Okay? So here I work on ship. Who works on ship? Here options are also given: pilot, sweeper, plumber, sailor, and mason. The person who work on the ship is called sailor. What it is called? Sailor. I work on ship. A person who work on the ship is called sailor. Then next question. I build walls out of bricks and stones. Who am I? The person who make these buildings and they make the walls with the help of cement and bricks. They are called as mason. कड़ैया जिसे कहते हैं ना हिंदी में, they are called as mason in English. M-A-S-O-N, mason. I build walls out of bricks and stones. Who it is? Mason. The person who build walls out of brick and stone is called mason. I fly aeroplane across great distances. Who fly the aeroplanes? Pilot. So the answer is pilot. A person who flies the aeroplane to a long distances are called pilot. If a tap or a pipe leaking, I help you fix it. At your home, if there is a leakage of water through your pipes or through your tap, at that time who comes to repair it? Plumber comes to repair it. So if what is the answer of this question? Plumber. P-L-U-M-B-E-R is the answer. Plumber. If a tap or a pipe leaking, I help you fix it. Who it is? Plumber. Next, I help keep a building clean. I use soap, mop, broom and brooms and buckets. Who means cleans your building and remove all the dust and all the remove the garbages? They are sweeper. They can take the garbage from your home and they throw it in that vehicle which is coming to take the garbage na. They throw that things in that. And who cleans the building by using mops and all that? It is a sweeper. Yani jo jhadu poche wale log hote hai na, they are called as sweeper. Who cleans the roads also, they are also called as sweeper. Okay, S-W-E-E-P-E-R. Sweeper. They use soap, mop, ब्रूम एंड बकेट. मॉप यानी जो पोछा होता है वो, ब्रूम यानी झाड़ू, बकेट यानी बाल्टी एंड सोप मीन साबुन. सो दे यूज ऑल दिस थिंग टू क्लीन द बिल्डिंग्स एंड ऑल द अदर थिंग्स. ओके, सो हियर योर पोर्शन ऑफ ग्रामर रिविजन इज कम्प्लीट. सो यू विल राइट नीटली एंड कॉपी प्रॉपरली इन योर क्लास वन नोटबुक. ओके, एंड इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन कॉल मी एंड आस्क मी. So take care and read properly and get ready for the exam. Okay, best of luck and bye.